Audi rear middle third with brake lamp. It's very complicated to take it out, but if you know how, it's very easy. Just if you don't know how, so it's very complicated. So lamp is standing like that from outside, but when you see like this, you see like this from here, and this is in one line normally when it's locked. So what you must do, you must push this. If it's here, you must push here, slide this black to the right side, and after you slide, everything gonna be loose, all these clips, everything fall down, and after you can take out. And if you want to put it back, you just reassemble from new, everything put, and now it's something I cannot put, but must use two hands and more force and it goes. So third lamp taking out like that. See you later.